away. And Little Purpose began okay, but very good speed by Myers went straight to the lead as we go down the back straight. Second spot is Irish Brandy, followed by St. Ollie. Little Purpose out of nowhere, back at the towers. Silma Minnelli down the side. It's still leading Myers. Here comes St. Ollie as well as Irish Brandy. It's still Myers trying St. Ollie. Myers too good. Myers defeats here St. Ollie. Third spot over the line here. It will be Irish Brandy only just from Little Purpose. Then came out of nowhere Silma Minnelli, 23-3 the time. 10.82 the section. 10.82 the section. Myers too good winning the prize, the seventh. Second, and we wait for the third number. What a good win by Myers for Tony Rasmussen. He's been training well today. A black girl, Fernando Bale,